Hello, NAN News highlights for November 2, 2017. Former Nigerian Vice President Dr. Alex Ekwueme is in stable condition and is responding to treatment at Memphis Hospital for Neurosurgery, Enugu. Ekwueme collapsed on Saturday at his residence in Enugu barely 10 days after he celebrated his 85th birthday. Two crew members of the Kenya Airways carrying narcotic substances have been apprehended at the Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, Nairobi. The police and airline confirmed the suspects were arrested while preparing to fly to Benin Republic. Oil prices remain stable as U.S. crude inventories fall despite a rise in production, while outside the United States, an OPEC-led supply cut continues to tighten the market. Brent futures was at $60.50 per barrel, close to its last settlement, but still up by more than a third since its 2017 lows last June. Queen Maxima of the Netherlands concludes her four-day visit to Nigeria with a call on government to make funds more accessible to all strata of businesses in the country. She met with Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, who is the chairman of the National Economic Council, Minister of Finance Kemi Adeosun, and the Central Bank Governor Godwin Emefiele. She also visited health facilities in Lagos. For details of these and more stories, to log onto our website, nan.ng.